are watching West Hartford Community Television.
You're watching West Hartford Community Television.
You're watching West Hartford Community Television.
For the community, by the community.
Hi, it's Princess Bola. I just had a baby. No, not that kind of baby. I'm talking about my dream, my long life dream of being a published author. Yes, I've got my book, The Master's Mind on Total Success. It is finally published. And so I'm going to be telling you all about it on this broadcast, as well as how you can birth, how you can bring to life your own dreams and visions. Don't touch that remote. I'll be back right now in a second to tell you all about actualizing your dreams, visions, and goals. Hi, it's Princess Bola Adelani, the Total Success Coach, welcoming you to Inspired Success, your monthly dose of inspiration power, the program that equips you with the power and inspiration for total success. That is success at work and in life. Yes, I just had a baby. But like I was saying, not that kind of baby. I think I'm a bit too old for a physical baby, really, seriously. But no, I gave birth to a dream that I have had for 8 years. Yes, to be a published author. I've been carrying this dream, this goal, this vision in my heart, like I said, for 8 years. And I finally brought it to life on February 28th, 2016. And so it gives me great joy to introduce to you my book. Yes, my book, The Master's Mind on Total Success. Discover God's wisdom for your personal and professional success. Yes, this book came to life on February 28th. And so, yeah, it's a book that really captures the three core spiritual principles and strategies for total success. You know, I'm all about total success, you know, work-life success. And so, like I was saying, I've been carrying this for 8 years. Can you imagine being pregnant for 8 years? It's bad enough being pregnant for 9 months. Talk less of 8 years. But you know, yeah. And so I've been carrying this dream, this vision for 8 years. Lots of twists, turns, decoys, detours, you know, delays. But finally here. And so this show, I wanted to equip you. You know, I'm all about that. I'm the total success coach. I'm very passionate about equipping, about empowering, about inspiring you for total success. And so I wanted to dedicate this show not only to introduce my book to you, you know, and let you know where you can get a copy, but also I wanted to equip you because I figured, I said, look, I'm sure that I'm not the only one. I'm not the only one that's, you know, that carried a dream or had a dream and a vision and, you know, struggled to bring it to life, you know. And so since I am in destiny, since I have actualized, since I have birth, I thought, you know, I'll share with you, I'll equip you, you know, with core strategies and principles for you to actualize your God-given goals and dreams. It doesn't really matter what kind of dream it is that you have, whether it's personal, whether it's professional, whether, you know, it's financial. It doesn't really matter. These three core principles that I'm going to be sharing on today's broadcast, I promise you, will propel you into your destiny. You will actualize your goals and dreams if you apply them. So go get your pen, pad, notepad, everything. Get everything ready. Get your girlfriend on the phone. Get your boyfriend on the phone and tell them, text them, and let them know that Princess Bola is back. Princess Bola is back, and Inspired Success is back to equip you with the power and inspiration for total success. So principle number one, you know, like, you know, carrying this dream, carrying a vision, and you know, just having an idea. Maybe it is to start a business. Maybe like for you, like me, like for me, you know, maybe it's even to publish, maybe it's to write a book, you know, it could be anything. But the first step in actualization is for you to gain clarity. Amen. Clarity, C for clarity. You know, it never ceases to amaze me, you know, how many of people I meet, how many of my clients, you know, come to me and, you know, they want to, you know, start some kind of business. They want to, you know, they have different goals and dreams, but they're not clear. You know, they don't really know what they want. First, they want to, you know, start a catering business. They say, oh, I'm a good cook. Maybe I will start doing catering or something. And then the next time they'll say it's photography. Oh, you know, people just seem to jump from shore to shore, idea to idea, not really clear about what exactly it is they're trying to accomplish. You know what I'm saying? And so you know what they say, or you know what the total success says. You know that if you don't aim at nothing, if you aim at nothing, you'll achieve it all the time, you know? So that's the first step. Get clear on your goals. Get clear on your vision. Get clear on your dream. Get clear and get specific, you know? So for me, like I said, it was to be a published author. It was for me, for example, to capture some of the principles that I teach as a coach, as the total success coach, you know, from a holistic perspective, because, you know, I'm the total success coach. So that includes, you know, spiritual as well as, you know, other areas of our lives. So for me, it was capturing, having a book, you know, out there that captured the core of my message, you know. And so that was the clarity. I was very clear about it. It had to be holistic. It had to be something about total success. It had to fall into the self-improvement, empowerment kind of category. So I was clear. I was clear. And so that's the first step. Clarity. I cannot emphasize that enough. Okay, so that is the very first step on the road to actualizing your dreams, on the road to destiny, is get clear, get specific about exactly what it is you're trying to accomplish, you know. Excuse me. So, you know, get clear. So if you're just tuning in, this is Princess Bola Adelani, the Total Success Coach, and you're watching Inspired Success. Yes, I'm back. Your monthly dose of inspiration power, the program that equips you with the power and inspiration for total success. That is success at work and in life. And on today's broadcast, I'm introducing my baby. I just had a baby, and I've been telling you, no, not that kind of baby. I'm too old for that, I think. No, it's the birth of my book, a dream, a vision that I had it for 8 years. Finally came to life on February 28th. It's called The Master's Mind on Total Success. Discover God's Wisdom for Your Personal in professional success. And so I'm dedicating this show not only to introduce the book to you, but to equip you. You know, that's what I do, to equip you with the tools, the tips, the strategies, the principles for you to actualize your God-given goals and dreams as well. You know, so number one, I have talked about clarity. That's C. Clarity, 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 clarity. The next principle, the next strategy, if you want to actualize your goals and dreams, you know, is to consult with an expert. Consult with an expert. I'm going to give an analogy, you know, of a woman being pregnant. You know, I'm going to use that as an analogy. One of the first things that, a woman does is to, when she confirms that she's pregnant, is to get to consult, to get a midwife, you know, get experts involved, to start working with a team of experts. That's the first thing she does. So, you know, going back to the example of a dream and principle one, confirming she's pregnant. So you confirm your dream first, you clarify your dream first, you know, you get clear about that, you know, about exactly what you're trying to accomplish. Step two is now you consult with experts. You know, a woman, it doesn't matter whether it's her third child or fourth child, or whether she herself is an OBGYN, whether she's a doctor, whether she's a dream midwife herself, she is gonna, next thing she's gonna do is gonna consult and get a team and register with a prenatal, you know, clinic. She's going to get in contact with nurses, midwives, doctors, and everything. You know, she's not going to go through the entire journey by herself, you know, and she's not going to birth herself, you know. So that's one of the biggest mistakes that I see people make all the time. And this is why their dreams fail. And this is why their dreams die. And this is why they don't bring to life, because they're struggling to do it on their own, you know. There's so many things we can do by ourselves in this DIY world we live in. But birthing is definitely not one of them. At least it is not advisable. It is not. It's not advisable. You know, there's so many risks, you know, of involved. If you ever tried, if a woman ever tried to bring to birth herself, there's so many risks, so many complications can occur, you know, that she could lose her baby, she could lose her life, she could catch an infection and all of that. And so she always is, you know, seeks out medical experts to come alongside her to through the journey, through the process, and even during the delivery process. Okay, so you know that is exactly how it works as well for your dreams, goals, and visions. And so stop trying to birth yourself. Stop doing it. This is why you're frustrated. This is why your dreams are dying and all of that, because you're trying to do it yourself. Like I always say, only God's self exists. Hello. And you're not God. You need a talent, a pool of talent around you to bring your dreams to life. So, for example, when I was going to, when I finally then began the process, I was clear about what it was I wanted to write and what I wanted to write about. Then the next thing for me was to hire a team, a publishing team, you know, and Divine Purpose Publishing was my team. They're my publishers, you know. So that was my next thing. And then, you know, of course, it meant working with editors, it meant working with designers, graphic designers, and things like that, you know, for me to be able to bring that dream to life, you know. And so, yeah, that's your next C, consultants. So C1 is clarification, okay? Clarify that vision. And I know it's tough for many people, especially people who are multi-talented, you know, who are very multi-talented, who have all kinds of different skill sets. sometimes it's very hard for them to really narrow down and really, you know, discover their dominant gift and passion and what it is they really want to do in life, what it is they want to accomplish, what their goals and dreams are, you know. And I created something, actually. I have a tool that I created. It's called the Deep Test. The Deep Test, you know. So you can reach out to me if you want to know more about that. It's called the Deep Test. And DEEP is an acronym for design. E is for expertise. The second E is for experience. And P is for passion. You know, look at your design, your expertise, your experiences, your passion. This test is 96% accurate. So if you're in that category where you really find it difficult to really narrow down your dominant gift, what it is you really, really want to do, you know, what your goals or dreams are, you know, you may want to get in contact with me to learn more about the Deep Test. But that is the absolutely first step on the road to destiny, on the road to actualizing your dreams and vision. The first C is clarification. Clarify it. Be very specific about where you're going. Otherwise, you'll hit it all the time. If you aim at nothing, trust me, you'll hit it all the time. And then we've looked at the second C, and it's consultants. You need a team of experts. You know, no one self exists. And think about it. I was saying earlier, I said, even if this pregnant individual is an OBGYN herself or himself, you know, midwife themselves, they will still need experts. They need other coaches. They need other consultants to help them in their pregnancy, okay? So that's why coaches need coaches. Consultants need consultants. My publisher, the CEO of Divine Purpose Publishing, actually coached and mentored me, you know? Yeah, the princess, the total success coach. I needed a coach, you know? And so, yeah, and each pregnancy is different, you know? So it's not even really about, I've started so many business before, I've accomplished so many dreams before, you know, each one is different for each pregnancy. I'm talking naturally now. You still need that same team of consultants. So that's the second C, consultants, stop trying to birth yourself. Stop trying to do it yourself. This is one area where DIY is not recommended. You know, dreams die and all kinds of complications come if you're trying to struggle to bring to life your goals and dreams yourself. So it's Princess Bola. I'm sure you're taking notes. At least I hope so. Inspired Success is the show. And royalproclamations.com is where you find me. You know that, right? And of course, I'm everywhere. I'm on Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, and everywhere else in between is where you find me. And this broadcast is really about my new baby, my new book, The Master's Mind on Total Success. I'm telling you, this book is so powerful, easy read, full of nuggets of wisdoms and strategies. You know me, you know, very practical. I've got quite a few praise about it. The Master's Mind on Total Success. I promise you, this book will change your life. And so I've been sharing with you my road to destiny. It took me 8 years, okay? 8 years. This is no joke. I'm telling you, 8 years, twists, turns, detours, decoys, you know. But, you know, I'm thankful. Here we are, finally, February 28th. I brought to life this dream. And today I wanted to help you. I wanted to help you. I don't know, maybe your dream is 20 years old. Maybe you've been pregnant for 20 years. Maybe it's only 6 weeks. Maybe, you know, who knows? But I wanted to help you to actualize all your goals, dreams, and visions. And so I'm sharing with you on today's broadcast the three core principles and strategies for you to bring to life any goal, any dream. And number one, we've talked about the first C is clarification. Get clear, get specific. Second C is consultants. Get a team together of experts. you know, coaches, consultants, and things like that, you know, in the field of where you're trying, the dream you're trying to bring to life or the destiny you're trying to accomplish. Work with consultants, work with experts so that your dream doesn't die. You know, don't get cheap and do what you got to do and invest in consultants and experts to guide you on the journey and to help you with the delivery process. And the final C is create. So we looked at three C's and the final C is create. Create a specific strategic plan with measurable steps. If you fail to plan, you plan to fail big time. That is, I think it's Benjamin Franklin. I think that's a Benjamin Franklin quote. Anyway, I think most people ascribe it to him. If you fail to plan, you plan to fail. So create a plan, a concrete plan with measurable steps. You know, it took me 8 years, but let me tell you that from the day one, from the get-go, when I got the dream, when I got the vision, when I became clear that I wanted to write a book on total success, you know, because I'm the total success coach, I wanted to write a book that captured my holistic message, my holistic approach to success, you know, I was very clear about that. And from get-go, I started setting goals. I started writing. You know, and my initial goal was to publish in 2012. You know, I set the budget and things like that. I started working on the book, believe it or not, started working on the content and everything. But then in 2012, as you probably know, my life took a detour. I went through a major, major transition. So I put the book on the back burner, you know. And then I think it was last year that I now said, okay, yeah, now is the time. So I created a plan. I had the days which I was going to be writing. I created that out of my schedule. I booked that time out. You know, I booked time to talk to my publisher, you know, for coaching sessions, you know. And I actually, it was in December when I set the February 28th day. You know, I just said February 28th was the day. And just started setting everything with motion. I consulted the design team. Everything was falling into place. But there was a very concrete plan with measurable steps. So each step, you know, each week I wrote a chapter. Each week there was a step where I was working with editors. There was a step for the book design and so on and so forth. So it is so important, very critical, that you create a concrete plan with measurable steps. If you fail to plan, you plan to fail. So that is it. That is the third C. Create a strategic plan, concrete plan, amen, that you to actualize that goal and dream with measurable steps. So you break it down to bite-sized task that you can measure, you know. So whatever that dream is, it could be to lose weight, to date, to be married, you know, whatever. I'm telling you, these principles apply, whether it's personal dreams you have, whether it's spiritual dreams, whether it's financial or professional or business dream or entrepreneurial dream. Trust me, these are the core critical principles. So if you put them into practice, if you apply them, I guarantee you that before long, you'll be in your destiny, you'll be in your dream, you'll be holding your baby in your hand like I am holding my baby in my hands today, feeling so fulfilled, feeling so proud. The master's mind on total success. The master's mind on total success. Discover God's wisdom for your professional and personal success. And I capture in this book, section one, total success embraced, section two, total success redefined, section three, total success decoded. I cover the three core principles of work-life success in this book. Easy read, powerful, practical, applicable strategies. And remember your three C's to actualize your own goals, your own dreams. C number one, clarify, clarification. Clarification. If you need help with clarification, my deep test is recommended to help you clarify your dominant gift, your dominant passion. So that's the first C. Critical to actualizing your dreams, critical to the road of success. Number two, consultants, work with experts, get a team. It takes teamwork to make the dream work. Okay, remember that. It takes teamwork to make the dream work. Get consultants, experts, you know, who would help to actualize those and dream midwives. Of course, you know, the princess is available, royalproclamations.com. I'm America's dream midwife, right? Spiritual money coach and the queen of networking, aka the total success coach. So yeah, consultants is the second C. And lastly, but not the least, is create a concrete plan with measurable steps. If you fail to plan, you plan to fail. So that is it for today. I am looking forward to carrying your baby. I am looking forward. I'm always available. You can reach me at royalproclamations.com, Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter. You know how to reach me. Tell me how this book has helped you. Tell me how the show is helping you. It's really great to be back. Royalproclamations.com. And it's Princess Bola Adelani, the Total Success Coach, reminding you to keep smiling. Hey, put a smile on your face. I tell you all the time, life's too short. Keep learning. Keep networking. Keep on keeping on. I'll see you next month for another inspirational segment of Inspired Success. I almost called it the Master's Mind on Total Success. Yes, I will see you next month for another inspirational episode of Inspired Success. Keep on keeping on. You're on the winning side. I look forward to hearing from you. Royalproclamations.com, Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and I look forward to hearing your review about the Master's Mind on Total Success. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. God bless. Bye.